Hello guys, and welcome to a new video. Please subscribe and support this channel. Today I'm gonna install Windows 7 on this 2011 MacBook Pro 13-inch. In my last video I was showing to you how to download all the drivers that you need after Windows installation for these MacBooks. Those drivers that you are downloaded from Bootcamp are optimized for this type of MacBooks. Please download it from Bootcamp, not from anywhere else. Let's start install Windows on this MacBook. Be very patient because it's a time-consuming operation. Now select English or whatever language do you want. Now click Custom Advanced and now Drive Options and click Next. And will take some time till the whole installation process will be done. Now you can wait 10 seconds or you can press restart now. Insert your username. I don't use any passwords for now. I will activate this Windows later with my key. Click use recommended settings and set your time. Now the whole process is done, and let's install the drivers that we downloaded from Bootcamp. Now I insert my USB device and let's see those drivers. Click next, I accept the terms, click next, click install. And all the drivers that you need for these MacBooks are installed. Please don't use any other drivers because will not work on these MacBooks. Now click finish and click restart your computer and whole installation process is done. Thank you for watching this video and I hope you learn something from me.